MTV is on the air. Thanks for watching. This is Stryker.
And Sky are bringing news you need to know. Today is Tuesday, February 19th. Have a terrific Tuesday.
Please stand for the flag salute led by Noah and Hope.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Here are today's announcements. Today's the birthday lunch for all February birthdays. Your parents are invited and you can sit at a special table and enjoy a treat.
It's time for What's Your Hobby? Meet Tinsley, a second grader from Ms. Hartley's class.
Tinsley Leonard is a wrestler.
She has 25 wins on her record with 15 pins. She plays fourth in the state at Kansas State and 6 and under kids division last year.
She placed third at girls state last year.
She will travel to Oklahoma City in the March to attend the girls folk style nationals.
This year she is at the bottom of her age bracket, which means she will likely wrestle 90-year-old kids. Way to go, Tinsley.
Do you? Do you have a hobby? We want to highlight your hobby on MTV. Bring us pictures or videos of your hobby.
Conferences begin on Wednesday evening and all day on Thursday. So, because of conferences,
there is no school on Thursday and Friday. Enjoy a four-day weekend.
Here's the joke of the day. What do you call a president who has to do a lot of laundry?
I don't know.
George Washington.
What's for lunch today? The menu is taco salad, refried beans, pineapple, mandarin oranges, and corn.
The breakfast for tomorrow is yogurt parfait, golden grams, string cheese, and tropical fruit.
Whose birthday is it? Happy birthday to Alex Mendez in fifth grade. Thanks for watching MTV. I'm Stryker.
And I'm Skylar. Signing off till tomorrow.